on a warm summer's evening on a train down to Dover. I met up with a gambler and we were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring at the darkness through the window. And when the boredom overtook us, and he began to speak, and he said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces and knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of aces, and for a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette, and he asked me for a light. And then the night got deathly quiet, as his face lost all expression. So that you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. And you got to know when to hold on, know when to fold on, know when to walk away. Sitting at the table.